Join your hands, close your eyes. Praise God, praise God. Praise Him in the morning, praise Him in the noontime. Praise God, praise God. Praise Him when the sun goes down. Thank God, thank God. Thank Him in the morning, thank Him in the noontime. Thank God, thank God. Thank Him when the sun goes down. Good morning once again, children, and welcome. Well, children, today Mrs. is going to teach you to write small letter O and small letter P. Okay? So, O is for, which bird is this? Ostrich. O is for ostrich. O is for orange. O is for orange. And this is P. P is for parrot. P is for parrot. And P is for pineapple. See? This is P. P is for parrot. Here, O. O is for ox. O is for ox. See here? This is an ostrich, ox. Then this is orange and this is an otter. See? Then P. P is for peacock. P is for parrot. P is for pumpkin. And P is for penguin. Penguin is a bird. See, this is a parrot. See? Nice, no? Now we will write small letter O and small letter P. So O you will write from the blue line to the blue line. Like capital letter, but this is written in a blue line to blue line. O. O is for orange. O is for ostrich. Ostrich is the largest bird. On which I would not say the ostrich. Bird cannot fly. O. O is for orange. Orange will be cutting it you then. See? O. Right from the blue line to the blue line. Go like this. Nicely. Slowly and curve. The O should be round like this. Okay, write your O nicely, neatly in the two lines. Then after O, you write your pages O, then you turn your page and write P. P you start from the blue line to the red line. First make a standing line and then make a curve. See, this is your P. P is for peacock. Peacock is our national bird. P is for parrot. Go up like this. P is for pineapple. P is for penguin. See, you come down, you go up. This is your P. P is for pen. Then P is for pencil. A pencil selected. You write your pencil. Go down. Go up. This is your P. Small letter P. From the blue line to the red line. You go up and make a curve. Okay. This is your small letter O. Small letter P. Write it nicely in your notebook. One and book. And be neat and clean. And do not worry your parents. Mummy, Papa, ka kehna maanna chahiye. You should be good children. And listen to your parents and write neatly. Okay, children, till then, take good care of yourself and enjoy your day. Have a nice time. Bye-bye.